Taking a quick look at this, this is Voltron, the Legendary Defender, the metallic Voltron figure from Funko Pop. He stands at just about 7.5 inches tall, and there's his little brother, the original version, metallic version, which is about 4.5 inches tall. So quite a difference in size. The original really had metallic aspects too. I don't think I ever reviewed this, I don't know, but it was very shiny, very much clearly metallic. This one, not so much. Now, there's no sticker on this version here for me, but it is available. Again, we'll put a link in the description below. I think there is a sticker in the store that it's available in. You can see the art on the side. It's quite nice. Looking a little metallic-ish here and there, but it's really pretty minimal. It's not heavy at all. There's all the other characters from Voltron, the very good show on Netflix. Stick with it. After about episode 3 or 4, it really kicks in, and by the, I don't know, 4th or 5th season, whatever it is a phenomenal ending to a really wonderful story. Some very cool, funny moments, and very dark at times too. So that's the box. Not much else to really show you on it. This one is made in Vietnam, and there's the UPC should you need it. But again, there'll be a link in the description to buy it. So here we go. It looks pretty good. I'm quite impressed with them. Paint works a little bit, you know, it's Funko sometimes, a little bit hit and miss here and there. A few splodges and paint and others. The metallic really seems to be on the main guts of the body, and the little touches here and there, but again, I think it's just white on the regular version. But I really wanted it to be more shiny and more metallic, but it is what it is. So pretty good looking, I still like it. I'm a big Voltron fan. And some nice little touches on the sword, particularly on the back with what becomes the shield. So yeah, quite different to the original, which is the kind of comic, more comic-based version to this one here, to this TV version. But it is quite nice. So obviously all the lines are present, the green, the red, the yellow and the blue. There is no stand, there's a little bit of text on the bottom. If you want to freeze frame, you can read that. All but DreamWorks and Funko in China. And nice little touches underneath. You can see the gold underneath the neck. And I love the little Voltron symbol on the arm there. And again, the small touches of silver here and there are nice. Again, would have been better to get a much stronger silver metallic wash over it. But if you want one of the Voltrons, the 6-inch size Voltrons, then this is definitely the one to get. So, yeah. There you go. Let us know what you think. Leave a note in the comments if you're into Voltron. What did you think of the show? Love to hear your thoughts. And this pop again, link to buy it underneath. We shall see for more reviews coming up.